President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. appointed Norman Tansingco as the new Bureau of Immigration Commissioner. Tansingco worked for the Immigration Bureau for almost 10 years, spanning from July 2007 to January 2017 as the Chief of Staff of then BI Commissioner Marcelino Libanan. He is currently the Technical Assistant for Operations of the Office of the Commissioner and Attorney 3 of the BI Board of Special Inquiry.